in the anointing before, as you were praying for people. But now, as I was sitting there, you know, you asked to lay hands, I was feeling this tingling on my legs. Tingling on my legs, and just the power of God, you know, moving in my body. So I have problems with fibromyalgia for many years, and problems with my back. So I believe I've been released.
Just turn around. How's it feeling?
I'm feeling okay.
Is the pain gone?
At the moment, yes.
Give a little hand, everyone.
After I used the flag, I was having the pain on the shoulder, and I was experiencing the pain on the head, you know, that comes from the neck with all the issues, but...
Scott, and you was there for how long?
Many, many years.
You know, doctors say this is incurable.
He's the sick, and he heals the lame, and he says you can heal.